Hi, I'm Gerry from Gerry's Craft Room, and in this video I'm going to make two fast cards with alcohol ink backgrounds. I have my alcohol inks, a brush, a bowl of water, and I have a piece of cardboard under my Yupo paper and a white sheet so it shows better on camera. I start with adding some water on the paper and then I'm going to add some ink. I tried to spread it with a straw and I did not like that look, so I just will go on adding ink and water to see what I get. And the straw technique does work, but it needs more water, and I will try that later on in another video. By the way, I added the products I used in the description box for you, and if you're new here and you like what you see, don't forget to subscribe. Adding the water creates a fun, somewhat more transparent look, and I don't know if that's the right word, but then when you use it undiluted. I just keep adding color and water, and the water helps to spread the colors. This is the page after drying. I have some cool colors for another background, and I'm going to use more water this time, and then I start adding my colors. And I add more water with the brush. I blot and then I'm going to add more colors, and it's just fun to see what you get this way. And it's super fast to make backgrounds like this. Just make a bunch to have on hand to turn into cards. I add some water on a little piece of Yupo paper, and I'm going to color it with the pink alcohol ink, and then I blot the paper, and I will use this for the sentiment. And I also color a piece with the green. Got the sentiments out of the colored paper and out of white, and I'm going to glue them together. I have a piece of vellum to make the sentiment stand out a bit more, and I have torn the vellum. This gives a nice white edge. I will lay it on my card to see where the sentiment needs to go, and I glue my sentiment in place. And I'm going to do the same for the green card. Then I'm going to add glue on the back where the sentiment is. I add it on the card. And again, I do the same for the green card. When the glue is dry, I fold the edges of the vellum around the card and press it on the tape I already added. And some tape over the vellum to keep it in place. And I add it to the pink note card. These are the basic cards. You can leave them like this. I have some big pre-made drops that I add with some of the same drops, and I'm going to add some small ones. And some vintage drops on the green card. I hope you liked the video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and make sure to keep on crafting.